See, in Zen tradition, Buddhist tradition, they have something called cones, Zen cone. They'll just give you one word and you are supposed to meditate on it, just like our mantra, traditional mantra. You are supposed to constantly think about it. They will tell you, find out the one sound of one hand clapping. How can sound come by one hand clapping? And you have to go on, contemplate, meditate on it. Suddenly, when you are in bathroom, maybe, when you are really relaxed, that clicking will happen. That understanding will happen. That is what they call Satori, first spiritual experience. Going beyond logic means your logic is tired. You give space for yourself, for your being, for your consciousness to overpower you. Your schools, colleges, universities, everything teaches you to sharpen your logic. Constantly, you try to bring everything under the control of your logic. You see, gathering knowledge means bringing things under your logic, understanding things according to your logic. That is what is gathering knowledge. All your degree, whether it is bachelor's, master's or doctorate, anything, it's nothing but trying to bring that part of the knowledge under your logic, that part of the understanding under your logic. But the so-called logical people doesn't understand an important thing. You can't bring mind under your logic, because logic is one part of your mind. How can one part of you understand the whole of you? No. See, this whole book can understand one page, but one page can't understand the whole book. Logic is one part of your mind. So your mind can understand logic, but logic can never understand mind. That is why the psychiatry, psychotherapy, anything related to mind can never be mastered by logic. That is why in these kind of professions, a logical approach will never give a clear-cut solution. See, with that patient, if you have dealt in that way, you can't use the same technique or same thing on some other patient. No. Generalizing is not possible in the field of mind and helping the mental disorders. Generalizing is possible in the physical disorders, but it's not possible in mental disorders. Generalization is impossible, because your logic cannot understand your whole mind.